What on earth do you do with 25,000 images of cultural heritage? What heritage is included? What social, technological, or environmental changes does it record? And in doing so, what memories are being safeguarded? The variety of the archive has taught us that things don't always fit into neat and pre-existing categories, and this has transformed our vision of what these photos could be used for and who they might be used by.